A Racine woman is dead. Her 2-year-old daughter found safe following an Amber Alert.
The child's father is the prime suspect in the murder and the kidnapping. As 12 News' Hillary Mintz reports, the victim's neighbors say the suspect has a violent past.
Neighbors and friends stand across the street in disbelief after a mother who they know as Gwen Wright was killed in her upstairs apartment late Tuesday night.
I turn on the TV this morning, and this is what I see. And what I started crying. Really. I didn't know what to make of it.
Just after 11 p.m., a neighbor called police to report an assault. Inside, they found a 27-year-old woman dead and realized her 2-year-old girl, Ariana Vaughn, was gone. They believe she was with her father, 25-year-old Irian Vaughn, who was also a person of interest in the homicide.
Obviously, we felt concerned enough to issue an Amber Alert. Obviously, we wanted to ensure that the 2-year-old was safe.
About 6 hours after issuing the Amber Alert, Chicago police helped track down Vaughn and the little girl, who was unharmed, and the father was taken into custody.
Neighbors say domestic abuse was no secret with this couple. Several times they had seen incidents out here on the street, and one in particular they vividly remember.
It happened in July.
We always told her, like, this wasn't right for you. After she got out of the hospital, we told her, like, you know, you need to just leave. He ran over with a truck.
We were all in our front yard, and we heard the ambulances, and we heard her screaming, and we came running down here, and she was laying there for dead.
Vaughn is facing 5 charges, including felony hit and run with injury for that incident.
Abuse was the worst thing, you know, and, like, it hurts. It really does hurt. And he was always abusive.
A tragedy friends, unfortunately, saw coming. In Racine, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.